Hello everyone, today I am going to make fork painting. For this we need one sheet, black marker, red sketch pen, pencil, watercolor, fork, brush and plate. Firstly, make one circle on the sheet. Now take out yellow color with the help of brush. With the help of fork, we have to give impression on the sheet, like this. Once it's done, it will create this impression on the sheet. See. Now take black marker to make eyes and legs. Now take red sketch pen to make mouth in triangle shape. Now it's done. Hope you like it. Thanks for watching and good luck students.